charging?
Could just be briefing Ray on and off.
Exactly.
Could work out nice and clean if they keep us together. You know, all we need is a Bravo 6. A Foxtrot, slow man at the pole there, he's only been off green team for a month.
All right, exactly. Just point the kid in the direction we're shooting. He won't ask questions, right?
We can show him how Bravo rolls.
It'd be like molding a piece of clay.
Can you please shut your mouth?
Okay, listen, boys. It's all talk, right? So let's get in there. Here we go. All right? Come on.
I just hope that this isn't Bravo's death march.
Lieutenant Davis, you feeling homesick already? Are you here to deliver Bravo's eulogy?
My new role supports intel for all DevGroom.
That means you found something to task Bravo with.
The Bravo team will be departing on a long-term special activities op. Warrant Officer Perry is OIC.
Woo-hoo. Whoa, okay, all right.
Long-term is in. Well, I knew that cheese wasn't gonna fall off Bravo's cracker.
All right, settle in. Let's get started.
Sorry, Omar? Your team got disbanded? Foxtrot 2 is what, tapping out to be in a ops chief desk? Is that what it is?
Oh, hell no. Unicorn like me is too valuable for command to put out to pasture.
Senior Chief Hamza will be a new permanent addition to Bravo team.
I realize I'm not as young or pretty as the tadpole you were probably expecting, but I'm glad to be part of Bravo.
SOCOM's number one priority is identifying and bringing to justice the group responsible for the attack on the USS Crampton.
An IP address that purchased the Russian weapons used in the attack is our actionable lead. The address was here, outside Camishli, Syria. The buyer's identity is unknown, but their digital activity suggests that they are a part of a robust network.
Most likely ISIS, but it could be a dozen other groups. The region's been a hotbed of extremist activity throughout the Syrian civil war.
Strange that any of those groups would hit a target so far away.
Someone's getting chesty.
Exactly. Suggests the group has dangerous ambitions beyond the Syrian border.
I'm talking about you. Open your damn mouth.
Oh, shit. Walked right into that one.
You'll be deploying to the city of Kobani with the objective of identifying the group responsible for the attack and degrading their capabilities. Bravo will be the only Americans in North Syria to be operating in a black side capacity.
Which means no QRF, no air support, and no stateside talk during missions.
High wire act without a net.
Well, ops desk is safer, Omar.
Wheels up in 2 hours.
Foxtrot did a hitch in this same spot a couple years back. Know my way around.
Be a good asset to have, right, Jace?
I thought we were getting a sled puppy, not Foxtrot number two. Wait. Is gonna be like 30 Mike and have him think he knows more than Bravo?
Well, Omar's got a mouth, but he's nothing like 30. Right, Jason? You've known him for years.
Never been in a fight with him, so I don't fucking know him.
He's a high.